Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick.
No orbiting Kadara.
Not anymore. Let's go to Eos. Specifically, Prodromos, right here. Need to meet with Cora for something, and to meet Gil, to meet Gil's friend Jill. So at least we go to one planet and knock both those quests out. We also have to go to Havarl to meet Jaal's mother.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Correct. Or one of his mothers. I think it is anyway. Skipping. Well, we can't take Gil, so we'll take Cora.
Descent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Entering Atmo. Okay. Oh, all the way over here? Well, I was gonna help Cora, but see if there's anything new around. No. Good. I was gonna be Cora first and she asked first, but Gil is closer. We'll meet Gil's friend Jill. Gil and Jill. Gotta be a joke there somewhere. Still remember when I let that thing land on me to see what would happen. Yep, I was crushed to death. It was funny. Hey Gil, where's Jill?
I'm good. You're here.
Got to walk up to you twice.
So listen, she's only got a minute or two, and she's in rare form today. Just to warn you.
Okay.
She's here kickstarting repopulation protocols, reversing the chemical procreation blockers for colonists. Calls it boosting the batter. She's gonna try and get you to do it.
That's not happening.
I'll be exercising my Pathfinder's prerogative on that one.
Tell me about it. I mean, makes no never mind to me. No chance I'll ever oops a baby into the world.
Am I interrupting something?
Ah, Jill. About time. This is...
Save it. I asked you both to stop by, remember?
Jeez.
Ryder, pleasure. I know we're all very busy, so I have only one question for you.
I'm not leading her into that. Ask away.
Sure, go ahead.
What the hell did you do to him? It's like he's an adult or something.
That's not my fault.
He can even have a mature conversation without it degrading into pot shots. Unless I take it there. What's your secret?
He's an imposter. He is not the man he claims to be.
I sneaked into the stasis pods and switched him with another baby.
My boy's in good hands. Okay, you're both off the hook. So glad I got to meet you, Ryder.
That's
likewise.
It? Came all the way there for just for that? Well, it's a good thing I came here for something else. So Gil just left. Alright. Alright, Cora. I'd go here, but it's tough getting it. It's tough getting through all this crap. It really is. Let's go here. If I can. Thank you. All these mini quests. Oh good. I kind of needed that. Can you build quicker? Thank you.
I hear resource shipments are up. A good sign for people trying to live here.
Speed bump! I'm gonna crash into something. I don't want to fight you guys, I just want to get to this thing. We're practically right there. We might have to fight them so we can just do what we want to do. I got Codex. We're practically there. Yeah, they're gonna rain on our parade. I hate when you do that. Oh wait. You want to meet us here? About what again? Accompany her to a silent EOS, okay.
Here, ready to see what I've got?
Yeah, I had to come over here just for that. Meet Cora, who's behind me.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far.
Okay.
Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
You should keep this at Prodromos, not out here. I mean, the cat, you know, might decide to make off with it. This is your dream.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just
a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. One I started with my friend.
What are we planting?
What seeds do you have?
Desert flowers and grasses from across the Milky Way. Colors we don't even have names for.
Well, not the color out of space.
When they prepared the ground. Roses. Someday.
We don't want the color out of space. It's bad news. I'm just uncovering new colors.
One. Two.
Yeah, there's danger. You guys know the H.P. Lovecraft story, you know what I mean. Okay. Done and done. Oh, vanadium? Cool. I guess I've seen that before. It's been a long time then, because I don't even remember. These are the kind of games where, by the time you get to the end, guys,
target's down.
You forgot what was going on in the beginning. As soon as it goes away. I just fire until it runs into my ammo. Okie doke. Done. Extract.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
I love the way she does that. She could talk to me all day. She could read me War and Peace.
All systems green.
And it would be fascinating. Any emails? Guess we're going to Havarl next. Garden from Cora. Thanks again for coming with me. If you want to know, the plants we seeded are Tyrell Azana, Handful of Water, a plant from Rannoch. Well, that's what I asked you. You wouldn't tell me this. Common Ursal, a Thessian blossom that smells like honey. Lace and Lilac, a flower they found on Eden Prime. Sweet. And a few others. Cora. Love the reference to Eden Prime and Rannoch and Thessia. Awesome. Really having a great time in this universe, but I think I want to go back to main Milky Way galaxy. I think after the way what happened with this game, I think they'd want to go back to Milky Way and continue Shepard's story, if possible. I mean, yeah, there's no canon ending, but pick one. It just don't pick Synthesis. Just don't pick that one. Pick one where Shepard lives, which I think is the Destroy ending. So yeah, pick the Destroy ending. The Hand emerges from the rubble and they come back, look for her and save her. Oh. That's a new system. There's a new system. There's another new system. You know, I was looking at these there's like one here, one here. There are new systems. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to... Not Kadara. Havarl. I'm gonna go to Havarl. And... which is here. And we'll look at these systems maybe next episode. Oh, we got some Nexus stuff to do too, though. So Jaal wanted us to find, I think, one of his mothers here? Or meet one of his mothers? Now that we're, like, loyal with these people, they want us to do things with them. They think it's all about them. I'm choosing these people, but you don't have to. I mean, you'll meet them there no matter what, but just makes sense because we're only going down there for this.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
I mean, why would we take two different, you know... Why would they come down before us and then we meet them there? We'll just go there together. We're on the same ship. Okay, suit it up. I don't have that. Oh, I want to see this codex. We got some crew. Cora? I don't remember reading this either. I'll just read it all because I don't remember reading this. You and Cora have become confidants as well as colleagues. She's clearly glad to have you as a friend. You and Cora have become close after the events on Ark Lucinia. You persuaded the Asari to replace Sarissa Theris with her second, the less experienced Vidaria Damali, as Asari Pathfinder. Challenging her hero in public has clearly been painful for Cora. Since your gardening trip to Eos, Cora is much calmer and more optimistic about her future. Even if it doesn't involve being a Pathfinder, she's ready to move forward. You and Cora have the utmost trust and respect for each other and make a strong team. Sweet. And Gil. You've left Gil to his job taking care of the Tempest systems, which seems to keep him busy. You and Gil have bonded outside of work and are developing a friendship. You opted not to use Sam's help in the poker game, and Gil thrashed you effortlessly. You and Gil are forging a close bond, and he's confiding in you and exploring major life issues. Deepening the bond between you, Gil has introduced you to his best friend, Jaal. Okay, Gil and Jaal. Why Gil and Jaal? Gotta wonder that. Alright. So that, I believe, was all codex, right? So... Jaal. Jaal has asked Ryder to accompany him to Havarl and meet his mother. I should say, one of his mothers. Okay. Just fast travel right there. Or try to. Here you go. When do I get to do something special with Suvi? I want to encounter in the heart-shaped love tub. Up? Somewhere? Yes, I'm going to meet you. Well, that's not you. That was someone else, I guess. Are we in here, or...? Nope.
His wings were almost the same color as your eyes.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, something like that. Oh, we're supposed to take a shuttle? Where are we going?
Jaal! Jaal! Wait. Is that bad news?
No. The Pathfinder is interested in where I grew up. Ryder, this is my true mother, Sahuna Ama Darav.
True mother? Oh, wait. Oh.
Hello.
Damn it, I missed it.
Jaal's told me how much he admires you.
Really?
He's my favorite. Smart, loyal, kind. A great shot. Writes poetry, sews.
I was writing something and I missed it.
I'm late for a resistance meeting. Stay clear.
I didn't expect that.
Your mother's in the resistance?
Yes. And every child is her favorite. Everyone, this is Sam.
Hi.
Look who the Karkin dragged in.
Welcome back.
Karkin.
This is where I spent most of my days growing up.
Carcass?
Me, my sister, Gwan, our cousin, Etta, and brother, Finn. Then Bavezil, Rolu.
So wonderful to have you back.
Hey, human.
Jaal. Not gonna remember all those names.
You bring in someone special to meet us.
Wow. Cozy.
We like to live like this.
Hmm. Gonna give your friends some real food?
Good to see you.
And here's my room. My tiny sanctuary.
Someone was trying to like follow us in here and the door is just closed on it looked like her. Home is home?
We have a saying that I like. Home is where the heart is.
I like that. Oh, no. Who put this here?
What's that? Got me.
Schematics? Of...
When I was 7, my aunt stole a Ket weapon for me. So I took it apart. To learn.
And that is... was... a Karkin.
Pet Karkin. Alfit. He died.
Oh, what the Karkin
so
took
I
in?
Also... took him apart.
And look what the Karkin dragged in.
Learn?
Why not? I never show people these things, but I feel like we're family.
What do you show us? I'm honored.
It's been good getting to know you.
Hey, there's one more thing you might like.
Okay.
Sit there.
Been interesting so far.
Huh. Go sit on the floor instead? Oh!
Cool. Nice. You made that?
Long ago. It's not accurate. More of a dream, really. Just one more thing I want to take apart and figure out.
Hmm. Me too, Jaal. Me too.
So is that the Andromeda Galaxy? Like a holographic image? Runs in the family. That's why I'm like writing this stuff down. And I was writing down just so I can reference them in the video descriptions. So while people are saying things, I can write things down, but I didn't expect there to be an option to hug her. So we're done here.
Leaving Havarl. Reg is yours, Pathfinder.
Okay. I don't have a codex about Jaal. Huh. I'm surprised they didn't add something for Jaal. Maybe I read a email first?
Hello?
Hey, cutie. Communication from Jaal. Ryder, thank you for visiting my family with me. For someone with such a small family, it must have been overwhelming, but you didn't show it at all. Yeah, because I didn't choose to say this is crazy. Instead, I said home is where the heart is, I think. Now check codex. No? You're, okay. Cool. It's cool. Just surprising. Okay. Now, priority stuff. Illidan we're doing soon. I'm gonna get rid of all this other stuff first. Speak to the leaders on the Nexus, which is on the Nexus. This is, we're gonna look for more memory triggers. This is on hold. Illidan. On hold. Illidan. 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 So none of this stuff. Aya. This is when we find more relic. Keep putting this off. I want to get to that soon. Ish. Ket devices. This is all stuff I need to find. I need to look up a map or something and just like bang these things out. I'll just do like a montage of me finding it and showing where everything is, I guess. Some of them I've found before though, so. And which ones I don't know. Boosting the signal. Carrie's producer. Alright, this we have to do. This I actually want to do at some point. Weapon crafting. Okay, so we need two things on the Nexus. You know what? Let me run back here really quick. Since we have time and I don't know how long these missions were, so some of them might be up yet. So might be up by now. In progress. Oh, 24 minutes. An hour. Basically 2 hours. Right. Okay, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode.
Find their place on the Nexus.
Me too.
A lot of your people were lost.
We came to Andromeda because we had a contribution to make. The Ket won't take that away.
Damn right. See you next time, guys, and Endure. In Enduring, grow strong.